What we're going to do is we're going to knock the nail in on the end, but we're only going to knock it until it comes out on the other end. So we do that all four times. We knock the nail until it comes out on the end. Then we take the short pieces and we see that they are perfectly square, and we knock that in. Take another short piece, turn it over, mark it in, turn it around, take something that